Hi, I'm Adam, and I was just riding on the Nordica Enforcer 110. This really is a powerhouse of a ski. It's most at home, just kind of surfing through big, wide open spaces, smearing through the trees, anything that you can just really ramp up a lot of speed to it. With the hammerhead nose and the flex, it just gives you that perfect amount of float and smear ability, but it's also surprisingly something that you can edge and carve and just make a big long radius turn down the groomer.